Let's head to outer space because the astronauts Shane Kimbrough and Thomas Pesquet have left the International Space Station today for a spacewalk. Now, their task is to install new solar arrays on the ISS. No easy task, this conducted in zero gravity, 400 kilometres above the surface of Earth. The process there slated to take about 6 hours, and all being well, the pair will be conducting another spacewalk on Sunday.